gold chest!
I just got the Jade Rabbit insignia. Which is funny, because it's blue. It's blue. The Jade Rabbit is blue. I really do hate that word. Derp!
Okay, we're good.
Here, Guardians. There are relics near this location that hold vital intelligence for our experiments.
Nice. Did you what did you do? Put them in dresses? Hey, look, a real badass can look like a badass in anything. Just look at Batman.
Well done.
Whoop. There we go.
This is Banshee back at the tower. Open bounty on any munitions intel from this area. Details incoming.
Good job. Banshee will appreciate it.
Alrighty, that's that done. Now we just need impact shards. Start on the next mission here. Ow. Ooh, that's 4 hours. What time is it? Four.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded.
Steal the sword? Okay, this sounds awesome.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
Sweet. Not enough space? How is there not enough space?
The ritual site is up ahead.
Oh, void damage does extra damage to shield. They also do seem to take a huge amount of bonus.
We'll find him. I hope you're ready.
Now let's go fight a swarm prince. This won't be difficult on hard mode. He is undeserving of the title of Prime.
One down. I'll lead us to the others.
La la la.
Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Respawning restricted. Raids generally boil down to watch your back, stay out of the goo. Oh, I miss STO. I just got a silken codex.
The sword is close. I can feel its power.
God damn it!
Restarting from last checkpoint.
How the fuck far back is this? Oh god, back here. Ah! Don't bother. Because it'll only apply to the ones that you get before that. What the fuck is a defender?
I can feel its power. Them out.
To slaughter your hive. I had like a sword.
Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful, its power is dark.
Oh man, I love this sword. They really should give you an option where you can, like, choose that as the hunter. What do you mean, what recharges twice as fast?
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
Excuse me, I'm a dragon. Thank you very much. Thief!
The sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Do they ever explain why the sword just disappears? Makes sense. I'm gonna upload this. Nobody's gonna watch it, and I won't even care. What's this? That was a guardian. I mostly just stick with rifles or missile launchers. Sniper. Crikey. That's not a sniper, that's a spoon! Spoon headshot? What?
I'll be honest, my parents. Okay. Tell mom.
Interesting. An unusual organic molecule was discovered at the heart of the Milky Way. No, it's not that we successfully did it the first time, it's just that it's been the most successful longest distance one.
Or do you want to see what we have? Take it, Guardian.
Something like that.
Your name? Bye.
Confirmed. Acknowledged.
Classy.
Goodbye.
I am not a warrior. I'm an idealist with a sniper rifle.
What?
So what's the big deal about access to the Vanguard Armory? What is that?
Good wire.
You are surviving. Good.
Doge.